After a realistic patriotic movie, Uri, actor Vicky Kaushal and filmmaker Aditya Dhar are collaborating once again. They are working together on The Immortal Ashwathama, a superhero film. The duo has kick-started the prosthetic work for the same. Vicky Kaushal took to social media and dropped a picture where he is wrapped up in a white cast, and the filmmaker Aditya is happily smiling, standing beside him. He captioned it, "When the director's really serious about casting you in the film, prepping to be the immortal." The film also stars Yami Gautam, Kriti Kulhari and Sara Ali Khan. Vicky Kaushal has an interesting lineup of projects. He will next portray the freedom fighter Uddham Singh. He has also completed shooting on Vijay Krishna Acharya's family comedy drama, The Great Indian Family, with Manushi Chiller. He is filming for Shashank Khetan's comical spy film, Mr. Lele, where he is the titular character alongside Bhumi Pednekar and Kiara Advani. Kaushal is also working on the war drama Sam Bahadur, where he will essay Field Marshal Sam Manekshaw.